I'm Chris from Knobnoster State Park. When I'm tired of being cooped up inside, I like to explore at home or hit the trail while I look for animal tracks. Come on, let's go. The best time to find tracks is after rain or snow. It rained recently, so the soft ground will make it easy to see an animal's print.
Oh, I think we found something.
When you're learning new things about nature, it's great to start with a book. Today, I brought books about mammal tracks and a ruler to measure them with. What we're looking for are the size and the shape of the track. As you can see here, this track is about 3.5 inches long and about the shape of a canine track. I think the canine print is from a domestic dog. This trail is often used by people walking their dogs. Right next to the dog print is another print. Based on the size and the shape of it, I think that it's a raccoon. It's not always possible to hit the trail, but you can look for tracks in your own backyard. Thanks for exploring with me today. Be sure to visit me at Knobnoster State Park or any of our other interpreters at Missouri State Parks and Historic Sites.